Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're going to be reacting to Baby Keem Issues. He just came out with a new album maybe 2 weeks ago. Baby Keem has been known to make really good music videos. Let's get into it.
I've been ducking my friends, I've been stuck on my ends. Memories about people all in my head. First come to mind is my mama buying me Jordans.
He's talking about his relative, one of his relatives, going through some kind of drug abuse or like drug problem, and the relationship he has between them. But yeah, but so far the video is pretty cool. It's starting off in like the middle of his desert. It looks like somewhere in LA. The backdrop's pretty cool. The mountains look nice.
In a mirror when I can. My nuisance rehab, I was 6 trying to see you.
That full face shot looks like a scene from Get Out.
But I resent you, demons and tissue. Grandma and I missed you. You don't know what we've been through. Don't let the wolves come get you. Please don't let them come get you.
There's a helicopter looking for him. So maybe the story is maybe he like robbed a bank, or maybe he's like a murderer or something like that. Apparently that's a really common thing in LA. Helicopters just looking for people. Every time I watch this video, I'm like, how many shots did it take to get it just right? Yeah, it looks like a one take shot. So they must have done it maybe 6 times or something. Go down, refuel the helicopter, fly it again, get the right timing. Or maybe they practiced it during the daylight and then they waited for the right time to do it. All right, this scene coming up is probably the coolest scene I've seen in a while. Coolest scene I've seen. The way his body is like fits perfectly with the mountain and everything like that is like a masterpiece. I don't even know how they got that. It looks like a poster, look, with the helicopter, and him. It's amazing, amazing shot. Yeah, that was Baby Keem Issues. The album is amazing. Controversial opinion, I thought it was better than the Donda album and the CLB album, but that's just my opinion. I liked it more. It's more enjoyable to me than both albums. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.